everybody. Do we look nice? I'm in my two embroidered detachable collar. This collar can be removed, become a round neck. Melinda Looi ready to wear, and Lala, of course, good to work. Especially me. Anyway, it doesn't matter.
And there's even a unicorn
there. Yeah, it's all about our dressing today. It's about fried rice. I know. Fried rice has been a hit with Uncle Roger. We are not competing with him, okay? We are not asking him to give us whatever review. Put a lot of oil. Okay, what do we have today, Lala? What are we
so
doing?
We
fried
have
rice.
Some garlic.
Garlic.
Have some chopped
dice, spring onions.
Onions. Have some.
This is for garnishing. So we put
onion.
The fried. Chopped onions.
Chopped
what is
onion.
This?
We have some chopped duck.
Smoked duck. I use smoked duck. Normally you can use like prawns, you know, chicken, char siu, you know, you can also use like salted fish, dried prawns.
Eat it with chicken.
Yeah, well this is nice too. And what do we have here?
And we have some long beans.
Long beans. Okay, what happened is my grandma again. She used some choy, you know, to wrap the fried rice to eat. So this is what I'm going to show you guys. It's more, I find it more appetizing, like healthier. And eggs. Oh, our rooster. Not rooster.
Our chicken.
Our hamster's dead bird. What? Okay, but just lay some eggs. Mama, oh my
I'm
god.
I'm gonna count the eggs.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Okay, the wok is hot now. I'm gonna put it all. You wanna put?
Yes.
All the garlic. All of them. You want to stand up, Lala?
Okay.
Easier. Okay, all the garlic.
I don't have to do that.
Yeah. I know. All the onions. Okay, great. All the onions. Don't bang. Right down. Oh, see? Mamma Mia. Why Mama always Mamma Mia?
I don't know.
Doesn't matter. It's not important. Okay, oh, look, it's beautiful. I will put in all the smoked duck now. Put in. Yeah. Fry. You can see. Oh my god, the smell. So smoked duck has a bit salty kind of taste, which will add to, you know, it's like char siu kind of texture. I fry a little bit, okay? And you wait patiently, and then we're gonna put in the eggs first.
After the long beans. Hmm?
Yeah, later.
After the eggs?
Yeah. So I like it to fry a bit more sort of golden. Lala is cooking. Cooking. I wish I could dance. I'm not quite a dancer, but it doesn't matter. It's not my job to dance. I'm just entertaining my daughters here. Okay, let's we do the 1, 2, 3, shake, shake, shake. 1, 2, 3, shake, shake, shake. 1, 2, 3, shake, shake, shake. 1, 2, 3,
chick chick chick.
We forgot ingredients. Minced ginger. Yeah. We should have added earlier on, but doesn't matter. Let's put it in. I like minced ginger. I like it in my cooking, in any Chinese cooking. Fry. Chick chick chick. Ginger. Hot and spicy. Wow, look at all that skill. Oh. Oh my god. Go fast enough. I'm gonna add in the egg first because I want the egg to fry nicely into the rice too. Second egg. Third egg. Fourth egg. So I put 4 eggs in. Can you do it? Yeah, mix it up. Mix it up very nicely. Let's show everybody how it looks. Okay, mix it up. Okay, now I'm putting the long beans. Yeah, the colors. Look at the colors. Okay, now I will put in. Yeah, I'll put in some pepper. Soya sauce. Can you hear the sound? I'm gonna fry a little bit more.
You can hold on.
I like with the salted fish, but because my son Max doesn't eat any of the salted fish or anything too fishy. Because according to him, when he was young, like other age, salmon doesn't come from
sea.
Yeah, where did they come from?
Fridge.
No, from the tree. Last week he told us salmon come from the fridge. Doesn't matter. It's quite logic. It's okay. Okay, now I'm gonna put in all the rice. The rice is important. So like I said, I don't really eat white rice. My rice are usually mixed grains. You know, they are brown or black rice. So again, my rice, grain rice, now mix it up. I think I like it too, but be very gentle, okay? Come, do it. So again, my rice grains are all mixed myself. Sometimes I used to buy the 10 grain rice, then I realized there are gluten in there, so I stopped buying. So then I started pacing myself, because my son has got gluten issues, so we stopped eating those 10 grain rice. So what I do is I have the quinoa, very important quinoa. I put buckwheat, I put millet, sometimes the sunflower seed. Wait, I mix it first, then you can do it, okay? She's so excited to be a chef. Right now you can do it, because otherwise it's not properly cooked. Now you do it. What else, chef? Brown rice or black rice, sometimes purple rice. Not like this, not like this. Stir it up, yeah. See, it's hard, right? You can actually mix anything, you can put barley. You can also put oat into your grain rice. I find healthier, more fibers, more grains, more nutrition, rather than just, you know, the white rice. It's almost done. Nice, right? You can also put in like Poh Poh oil. And if you eat chili, you can put in chili powder. Oh, I love chili powder fried into my fried rice. And actually, I like, you know, traditionally, they also have this egg, ginger, fried rice. Oh, I love that. So yeah, so you must have the wok hei as well, you know. Okay, you want to fry? Good? You want immediately. So this is how I eat it, yeah? This is how my grandma taught us how to eat. And put in all the spring onions, look at the colors. Just mix it up. Alright, I'm done. So, okay, wait, I show everybody first. Put in the rice. Alright, put in. You can put chili powder and soya sauce. Wrap up. Look at that. You want to try? So, just wrap it up. This is like childhood comfort food. Very big. Good, right? I can't express it, you know, it's good. Delicious! Thank you so much for watching.
Delicious.
Delicious. Have a great evening. Bye bye. Enjoy your meal.